The day-to-day management of an extensive product database is not an easy task. No matter if you are an e-commerce owner or a manufacturer, you need a system that will collect all your data and make the work process easier. The product information management system has been designed to help you out. But how to prepare for its implementation to get as many benefits as possible? Hi, my name is Camilo, and today I will show you the 10 most important tips on how to implement a PIM system. You might be wondering why I mentioned this. After all, every organization has clearly defined goals. Well, this is a basic element for the effective introduction of any IT system, also a PIM. Ask yourself a few questions, like what do you want to achieve by implementing PIM? Do you want to improve the quality of product information? Do you want to boost time to market? Or maybe reduce the cost by introducing a single multifunctional platform? Make sure you know and understand the purpose before designing a data structure, which is the heart of PIM. This will enable the provider to better understand your needs. You will not be using this system alone. So if you want the work process to be as effective as possible, the employees responsible for different areas must get familiar with new functionalities. Do not forget to determine the decision makers who will be responsible for entering data and introducing any changes and modifications. PIM provides the possibility of choosing the data location. Due to the wide range of products and complex structure, large companies most often choose the centralized model of collecting information. As a result, all the departments in a company can easily access the information. I dare to say that this is one of the most important and complex stages of the whole implementation. And here is what you need to plan. Identification of product families and their attributes. Data import and export, integration with other systems, data workflows. I am sure that before you thought about implementing PIM, your product data has been stored in another location. Well, now it is time to transfer them to PIM. The purpose of this step is to incorporate the solution into existing systems and integrate it with the technologies. It will make PIM the key tool within your company's structure. Since the data is to be transferred until the final launch of the solution, it is important to ensure efficient management of the product database. The PIM system indicates how to properly manage information and ensures the accuracy and consistency of product data. At this point, make sure you have a plan on how to manage and regulate product data and continuously evolve them for operational analysis. I mean, whether you have established a data repository, an application server, and an interface based on user needs. These three components work together to ensure that everyone involved can access, manage, and update product information. Choosing the right provider ensures implementation on time and within budget. Moreover, such a company will take into account all the key success factors. At this stage, you should compare the offers of different providers. Find out whether they have experience in your industry or not, and pay attention to the level of customization. As a provider for a personalized demo, it will make the choice a lot easier. To avoid the strategy-connected risks, you should be aware of the total cost of implementing PIM. Do consider cost of license per user, potential risk-related costs, replacement cost, PIM implementation cost, ongoing maintenance cost. It is worth adding that the implementation of a PIM very often requires the company to reorganize and declutter from the inside. If you wish this solution, you must keep in mind that in the initial phase, when data will be collected from all locations and put in one space, the prep work can be really time-consuming. When choosing a provider, determine the cooperation conditions by considering short and long-term goals. Set the time limits and conditions regarding confidentiality. Determine also the degree of risk involved. Once you have agreed to those terms, it is time to move on to the implementation process. This is a step which requires the involvement of all users. Now you can test a given solution and make corrections if something does not meet your expectations. Here, focus on the onboarding of your employees. On the one hand, you need to ensure their adequate preparation for using the platform, and on the other, you will learn their observations, which will highly influence the test phase. The implementation of a PIM system can vary in size and complexity depending on several factors, such as the scope of the implementation, the complexity of the product data, and the size of your organization. At Ideo Software, we do tailor our solutions to your individual needs, and we plan carefully the implementation to avoid any business disruptions. If you want to know more about the implementation of PIM, I invite you to read our guidebook, 10 tips on how to successfully implement a PIM, or to contact me. Reach out to us for any questions or doubts. Hit the follow button to stay connected. And in case you have already decided to implement a PIM solution, request your free demo here.